What's up, guys? Welcome back to Halo 4, and this is part 14. And out of all the Halo campaigns, this is the first game to reach 14 parts. All the others have ended at like 12 or 13, like that sort of area. So, anyway, let's continue. We're on the mission Midnight, and it's the last one. So, we're about maybe quarter of the way through, and we've got another one of those firefights that I dreaded, where you've got to take down the flying thing first. What we've got. Right. Yeah, these enemies are annoying. And the ammo goes so quick. And of course, half of it is down to my shit aiming. Right, checkpoint done. But yeah, this game did get better. So we came from down that way. So where are we going? Well, it's a checkpoint. What's that? Suppressor. What have we got? Alright, we'll have this. It's got more ammo. See what I mean? The ammo goes so quick. They gave me a checkpoint at the other end, but nothing happened. Where reason does not yeah, these stop. Enemies. Fucking Terminators. I mean, it's like so much fucking... So I've killed the soul, so why, where's it teleported to? Is there two of them? He's hiding around there. So I mean, it's like an illusion. So it takes... I've just wasted like a whole fucking gun full of ammo for just one enemy. There's another one there. But these have fucking Terminator weapons. But I like the bit in the game where I'm playing in that mantis thing. That fucking, like, mech thing. Yeah, my aiming is not too bad right now, but in previous missions, my aiming was fucking terrible. I made it a whole clip and one enemy.
I recommend entering the army to your left.
And they can just teleport in front of me. Anybody here watching this and you've played this game already, what do you think of it? Do you think it's like a step down from your regular Halo, or do you reckon this style was better? Oh, I'll have to auto-sentry. I need to switch, find another gun again.
The current will slow your descent.
Oh fuck it, let's just go. Oh, are we going down there?
I won't leave you, I promise.
Take care of you.
Still good for something, I
guess. So what's going on with Cortana? Is she like corrupted or something?
I think it's a transit system like on Requiem. Find a way to access it.
Alright. So we've got guns there, why don't we pick them up? Well, like every Halo game, the last mission is always the most frustrating.
I'll try to route us to the composer. Put me in the system.
Is this the secret you've kept from me? This divine answer?
Didac knows I'm in the system. Hurry, go!
Let's go. These enemies ain't that bad. They remind me of one of those Pokemon, the Cyndaquil. I don't know why.
I sense your malfunctioning companion, human. And yet, she used me.
I have this one. Please.
Kill my
oh no.
Simultaneously. Opening another portal.
See what I mean? How much ammo it takes. And the loading is fucking slow as well. Where's it teleported to? Like back up there. Oh, quick. It's annoying that the weapons like cover the screen. That's what I'm doing now, is fucking complaining. I can't move! Kicking caught on stuff. Fuck. You want some grenades? I'm gonna fucking die in a minute. Dying. Let's find another gun. It says bolt shot somewhere. Guns.
Hurry! I can't control what my processes are doing. The stronger threats keep reprioritizing themselves over me.
What about the Didact?
I can't hide much longer. I'll try to move you to the Composer again.
Right, this must be like the final bit then, because it's giving me like a weapon of choice there. Okay, I can even go and get these ones. Right, let's do it. Teleport.
Portal open! Far side of the room!
The reloading is so fucking slow. Hundreds of them, let's just fucking get out of here. Jesus Christ.
Where are you?
The Didact's cloaking the Composer from me.
And more! They just keep popping up from everywhere. I mean, what? How do you do this on Legendary then? If you get destroyed every time? I can't pick another weapon off from here. I'm not even sure my weapons are doing anything. Hold them off while I locate the Composer. Hold them off. Defend, fucking. I keep complaining. It's the same issue over and over again. Defend this. Another gun. I Well, that thing's helping me out here. Fuck out of here. You're just blazing through ammo. I hate when that's happened multiple times now. Get nudged off.
I got it. I brought him out of the system, but I don't know for how long.
It's annoying that when you reload, the gun like covers your fucking screen. Get the fuck out of here.
How do we get over there?
Conveyor, end of the ramp. If we time it right, our momentum should carry us through the low gravity.
Whoa.
Chief, once that warhead is primed, the window for getting out of here is going to be pretty slow.
I know.
What's going on?
Activity! Significant slip space event building under the composer.
He's powering it up.
Donk. Here we go. Right, what have we got? That and that. I want this weapon. I like the old, like the rifle looking one. I want a scatter shot. We ain't got a choice.
The Didact shielded himself inside the composer. The nuke won't do us any good unless we can disable that barrier. Find me a terminal.
Alright.
I've got to do something you're not going to like.
Sacrifice.
What did you just do?
I ejected my rampant personality spikes into the system.
Alright, so there's two things.
If you do that in each of those beams, the copies can overwhelm the composer's shielding.
Right, so we're about to get fucking rowdy, obviously.
Get ready!
Right, so we might get up there. Headshots mean nothing in this game, doesn't it? See how quick I'm going? What the fuck am I? Game's pissing me off now, it really is. I hate that every time I reload, I get disorientated because the gun covers my fucking view. I can't see where everything's going. Poor fucking smart Alec in the development studios. But, oh yeah, we'll do that. We'll have these massive guns that cover your fucking view. Can't see what's going on. I can see the frame rate's not as fucking sharp. The frame rate's like really dodgy right now. Where am I going now? Before the Didex sends reinforcements. No, I'm reloading first, idiot. Where are we going now? We're gonna get down there. Kill the fucker. My fucking ammo. Trying to pick some up. Let's take that faggot out.
Hey,
pathway I want to get to. I want to get to down there. Right, let's just fucking YOLO it. If I can move. I'm just getting destroyed right here. Oh shit. Going on, I need this. Those fucking hovering things. He's gonna get fucking rowdy now. I don't know if they're just infinitely spawning. I've got to get up there. I mean, they just pop out of nowhere. Run out of ammo. The fucking frame rate is disgusting. I can't move. Alright, we're about to die now. Xbox One is just shit, isn't it? Everything about it is worse than the Xbox 360. See, the frame rate is disgusting. Definitely slowing me down from getting to where I've got to go. Got that fanny over there. Let's get your sentry out.
Cortana!
What are we doing next? Going on. Where am I going? Oh, it wants to go back here now. Fuck off.
Persist too long after your own defeat. Come then, warrior. Have your resolution.
Here we go, Big Daddy Strats. Big Daddy Boss. It reminds me of that, the bit in
so
Star Wars.
Misguided.
The Force Awakens.
Humanity's imprisonment is a kindness.
In that case, you won't mind if we return the favor.
Your compassion for mankind is misplaced.
I'm not doing this for mankind.
Up then. This is like Modern Warfare 2 fucking shit now. What, do I fail? I don't know what I've got to do. bullshit this is. I don't know what I've got to do. I'm pushing the button it says. Look, push LS to go up. Left stick. Look, I'm pushing it. Nothing's moving. That's what happens then. I get up and then that. Fucking hell, this is shit. They always do that in games. So the last bit is just like, oh, push that button, then push that button, and it's over. Nothing's happening. What do I do? Push RT. I pushed it. To fire a machine gun. There's no machine gun there. This is shit. It's all happening by itself. Look, I'm not pushing nothing. Look, push L stick up. And up again. See, nothing, it's the same thing over and over again. Nothing, I can't do nothing. I don't know what to do. It just keeps doing the same thing over. It's all happening by itself. Push RT. That's the right bump, right trigger. I'm stopping it there, guys. It's just fucking shit, this is. I'm going to have to look online and see what's going on. So, yeah. Actually, I can't stop it, can I? Because then I can't just have the next part is like 10 seconds. I don't know what happened there, I just kept mashing the right trigger.
Cortana. Cortana, do you read? Cortana, come in.
I'm the strangest thing you've seen all day.
But if we're here...
It worked. You did it. Just like you always do.
So how do we get out of here?
I'm not coming with you this time.
What?
Most of me is down there. I only held enough back to get you off the ship.
No. That's not... We go together.
It's already done.
I am not leaving you here.
John.
John.
I've waited so long to do that.
What, to touch my nipple?
It was my job to take care of you.
We were supposed to take care of each other. And we did.
Cortana, please. Wait.
Welcome home, John.
That was it, I guess. Epilogue. Fucking hell, I'm like 43 minutes. This could be, I hated that. That last bit, where I kept fucking dying, was disgusting. I hate games that do that. It's just, well, push that button, and the game's over. We grind throughout the whole game, and all you get is, oh, push that button, and it's over. Right, well, I'm going to turn the microphone off. We're on the last epilogue, so... Yeah.
Mind if I join you?
Of course not, sir.
At ease, Chief. Feels kind of odd for you to call me sir. Beautiful, isn't she? I don't get to see her often enough. I grew up in New Harmony. Attended Corbulo Military Academy. Never saw Earth in person until I was an adult, but I still think of her as home. You don't talk much, do you? Chief, I won't pretend to know how you feel. And I've lost people I care about, but... never anything like you're going through.
Our duty as soldiers is to protect humanity, whatever the cost.
You say that like soldiers and humanity are two different things. And soldiers aren't machines. They're just people. I'll let you have the deck to yourself.
She said that to me once. About being a machine.
Fucking bastards. So that was it, I guess.
In this hour of victory, we taste only defeat. I ask why. We are forerunners, guardians of all that exists. The roots of the galaxy have grown deep under our careful tending. Where there is life, the wisdom of our countless generations has saturated the soil. Our strength is a luminous sun towards which all intelligence blossoms, and the impervious shelter beneath which it has prospered. I stand before you, accused of the sin of ensuring Forerunner ascendancy, of attempting to save us from this fate where we are forced to recede. Humanity stands as the greatest threat in the galaxy. Refusing to eradicate them is a fool's gambit. We squander eons in the darkness while they seize our triumphs for their own. The mantle of responsibility for all things belongs to Forerunners alone. Think of my acts as you will, but do not doubt the reality. The reclamation.
We're gonna get to see what he looks like.
And nope. We are hopeless to stop it.
Fuck's sake. Fucking hell, nearly 15 minutes. This is gonna take forever to upload. And that's it. No cut, no credits, no nothing. Just whoop, back to the main menu. So that was it, guys. That was Halo 4. Thanks for watching. And thanks for anyone who watched the whole thing. And apologies again about the no microphone. So that's it. We're done with the Master Chief Collection. I'm going to, for ODST and Reach, I'm just going to get them on 360 and do them from there. Because, I want to uninstall this game, trade it in, and put my trading value towards the next to another game. So I'm gonna uninstall this, and we've still got Halo 5 to do, and fingers crossed I can get my internet sorted out, because I need the internet to install it, don't I? And I've heard rumors that it takes fucking ages to install Halo 5, and I only want the campaign, I don't want the multiplayer. So thanks again, and keep your eyes peeled for Halo 5, and yep, I'll see you next time. Peace. Bye-bye.